Vandalism has been reported in a Brewton City park, and police are now investigating. A city official says they will replace the damaged signs, but the cost is more than $2,500. Several cameras around the park will assist police in finding those responsible.